Day 1, Voice Your Gratitude. Bible Text. The heart of her husband trusts in her, and he will have no lack of gain. She does him good, and not harm, all the days of her life. Proverbs chapter 31 verses 11 to 12. To help you get started, have you ever thanked your husband for choosing you above all other women? He found you attractive as a person and appreciated you. Though many circumstances in your marriage may have changed, let your husband know that you are glad God brought you together and that you want to be a blessing to him for the rest of your marriage. Let him know that he can trust you to be in his corner. Action step: say it out loud. One of the best opportunities to express your gratitude is first thing in the morning. How do you greet your husband each morning? Is he confident in your love? Give him a wake-up call that he'll never forget: a big I love you and an I'm so glad I'm your wife. A wife's prayer. Heavenly Father, I want to do good to my husband by encouraging him for the next 30 days. Soften my heart to the ways that he has chosen me. Show me how to voice my gratitude for him, and teach me how to be in his corner in Jesus' name, Amen. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. God bless.